January 26th, a joyous night as the CWF Mid-Atlantic comes together in support of Katie Z-Band. Katie Z-Band is a proud supporter of CWF Mid-Atlantic, and she has upcoming back surgery coming up in February. All of CWF, wrestlers, fans, and staff come together to raise money for her surgery and her recovery. And on that night, Lee Valiant makes his return to the CWF Mid-Atlantic to take on Rick Converse.
Let's take it back 2 years ago. Let's take it back to the 60-minute Iron Man match with Lee Valiant. The match goes into overtime, and then Lee Valiant ends up winning. Well, I'm gonna write that wrong. January 26th, Lee, whatever hole you crawled out of, wherever you've been for all this time, you're stepping into the ring with me, and you're stepping into the ring with a guy who will defeat you.
And for the CWF Mid-Atlantic Tag Team titles, the Goon Squad against Chiba Kid and Kamikaze Kid.
The 26th, we get our shot at the Tag Team gold. Goon Squad, you know I've done it already, and Kamikaze Kid will do it right with me.
Katie, this is for you.
So January 26th, we want to see each and every one of you pack this building out. All the proceeds will go to Katie Z-Band's surgery and recovery. January 26th, live here at the CWF Sportatorium. It's going to be a great night, and we want to see all of you here. For more information, log on to CWF247.com.